What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's Roko. Playing God of War again. Man, made a lot of good progress. I think we left off where, you know, Atreus went to go into Helheim for Atreus in order for him to get better because he was like on the verge. I think on the verge of dying. He was like really sick though. Luckily, Kratos did the follower thing and helped his son restore him to health, healthiness, and along with Mimir. Yeah, I would say yeah, Mimir is a good addition to God of War. Like every time he tells a story, you know, I gotta stop listening before it ends. I don't want to skip it. All right. Oh yeah, and if you like the video, if you enjoy the video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. You can also follow me on social media. All the links will be in the description, and also you can help support the channel. All of the links will be in the description below, and my Patreon is on in some description. All right, let's get right into it. Let's go. Up, oh, let's check this. The Blades of Chaos. Oh, no. Yeah, I need all the strength I can get. Atreus. Falcons, elk, boar stampede. Nah, murder of crows is good. All the way up, go all the way up. All right, got decked out. Should I change? Maybe we'll see. That one didn't work out for me. So much to choose. So this one I have to charge it up. It could be a while. In order to decrease his range. By that time, enemies can start attacking me. But let's see. Let's go back to the old one, classic. Let's upgrade this. Skills? Let's see. Well, for the Blades of Chaos. For two. Perform. Let's see. The Ethan Combat. Elemental Combat. Let's see. Increase the emulation gain on every Okay, this one's good. Fire. That's not trading the upgrade. It didn't change yet. See, oh, shields. See, I can't afford. Okay. While bare handed, press and aim or two. Okay. We got map. Okay. Oh, good. Okay. Let's do some goals. There's a side quest here. Let's see. Rare talisman. Oh, why not? Let's do a side quest.
Full of stories. When will you tell one that entertains?
Oh, I beg your pardon?
You just insulted me.
Yeah, I got that. So you want a corker, do you? Very well, my brothers. I'll tell you the story of Hrungnir, the brawler. The real story.
There was a huge battle, right? His shrine had him in the middle, fighting our base.
A pretty story, but no. Hrungnir, you see, was born with neither head nor heart, so the giants had to complete him with stone. He was strong, to be sure, but also a perfect simpleton. Odin met him wandering in Midgard one day, found him so amusing, so harmless, so gullible, that he invites him back to his palace in Asgard. There he gives Hrungnir his fill of mead, and goads him into all manner of boasts and antics, all for the amusement of the court. I was there. I saw the Aesir laugh as Hrungnir leapt upon his shield and swore he'd kill us all and take our womenfolk back to Jotunheim. Then Thor shows up. And does he laugh? Oh, no. Thor takes one look at the drunken stone buffoon and brings down Mjolnir on his head so hard that he's got chunks of Hrungnir in his own skull to this day. Thor is so startled by the face full of rock, he doesn't notice Hrungnir's body topple right onto him with a sickening crunch. And again, the roars of laughter echo through the palace halls.
That's an awful story, Mimir. Nothing like the ones Mother told me.
Let that be a lesson, my son. Truth is seldom so pretty as myth and legend.
Is that... Oh, shit. The War Serpent? I think so. Let's see. I don't think it's a world serpent. Okay, it's not the world serpent.
I don't know what we're still doing here. Whole different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? Sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Fafnir was a rather interesting fellow, little brother. Perhaps I'll tell you a story one day.
So, all the hacksilver can get. Ah, what's that?
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers. Oh, very well. To business.
Alright, let's go to the chest armor. Ah, I gotta sacrifice my cooldown. Oh, wrist armor. Set waist. Let's go this one.
I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean.
Let's go to some top of
it. I think that's a keeper.
Trace
is
on
you, young one.
Deuces bet talents blow. Charge time, heavy damage. Because I need him to shoot those balls at rapid
what
speed.
What more do you need?
All right, time to sell. Sure is. Artifacts. Ooh.
Ah, isn't that neat?
Okay. Oh, chaos.
Yes, my young man. Was there more? Let me think.
See. Socket. Not equip enchantments. I gotta go with it. Sorry, equipped. Okay. Yes, cool down. I don't know how often I get attacked by frost or creatures. I'll put that. Defend or creep. Let's go this one. Oh, okay. That's good. All right, I'm good.
must have gotten here first.
I think there's a steel chest here. Yeah. Okay. Where's the CR? Let's see a spear in it. Where's the end? It's gotta be here. Let's see, chest. Yeah, fine.
What's that?
Shit. Let's see. Where is it? Shit.
Father, look up there.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit's right there. Yeah. Alright, so let's move on. Come on, boy. Nope, it's here. Stone.
Look here.
Hey, it's another treasure map. Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Ready and wait.
just some stupid pots. And Draugr. No magical treasure, and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed.
Okay, that's it. That's it.
You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
Here,
boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. Find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling. Good feeling. I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Follow your advice.
Whetstone. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Yeah, back to this one.
So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it. Right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! It's mine! Harry!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Oh!
pair of pasty fiefdoms just sure can't fight. I'll give you that.
Oh, you're no help. Alright. Anybody to stop us? Okay, let's go.
Betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? It seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Pursue nothing.
Well, sure. You didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
There's an old kid back there.
Enchantment poison, okay. Yeah, I might need items. Friends cradle cipher can. Hmm. Let's try this one out. Case, let's save.
Well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this, in exchange for the dagger.
Activate when aiming to slow down time.
The dagger you brought me is quite...
Ooh. Activate when all aiming to slow down time. Range attacks in this mode are more powerful.
Interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a reaver's back.
Oh. Oh.
You mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before.
I'll try that out before I upgrade it.
And for the youngster. What did we miss?
Ooh, got that one. Let's try this one. Side quest for after this side quest, I'll probably go back. I'll do the main one.
I have a question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
In the beginning, there was Gnungagap, the great void. There were no realms yet, only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the void, they met and produced...
Water?
More than water. The mystic lifeblood of something entirely new. From this water, Ymir took form and became a being of pure creation and chaos, mother and father to all that came after.
Even the Aesir?
Aye. Every god, man, and beast came first from Ymir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. From Ymir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Called himself All-Father as if he was the creator and not the creator's destroyer. The small, covetous tyrant!
Ymir?
Huh? Oh, sorry, my boy. You know, I think it's best we just end it there, actually.
Guy's part of his crew? That's a tough crew.
And all were his responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you? Responsibility.
No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here, with you, makes me feel more grown up.
Tears, braziers. A symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
Hey, what's this?
Okay, here we go!
I'm changed. I didn't like this one. Health. Locked on, turn.
Before, but it's the kind I still can't read.
Shit, really? Thank you.
on a beach here?
Ah, shit. Oh, explosion right there. Okay.
One captain leads so many men.
We have their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
True. But these men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this. Look here.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this.
Anything else? Portal door. Okay, let's see. So yeah, I'm gonna get to that portal. Ah. See what's worth the bar's higher. Oh shit, okay, I'm used. There we go. See up here.
There's a piece. Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
Atreus, to me. Here, boy.
Sir. Kvegia.
Oh, get more powerful. All right.
I don't believe
you're stronger.
Are you both alive?
Another spirit.
Yes, another spirit.
Strike with the fear explosion. I've burned down all your enemies. Let's get the... try this one.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy, I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
Full health. Hey, little Mr. Crab. Now, okay, let's go. Up, oh, is the way? Okay.
What for?
Oh, What's this? Lead to a sealed chest. Oh, there we go. Let's see. Okay, it's unlocked. Oh, it's unlocked. Shit. Oh, wait. What's up beyond the door? The door. I want to find out. The quiet head. There it goes.
Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must. Here, boy.
Yes, sir. Kavegia.
He's a walking around just breathing by. Over.
Drowned me many winters ago, and I've been itching to see him get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one, with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death. Useless.
Well, we can't expect... them all to know something useful.
Alright, let's be on this door. Nice. Well, this isn't believably we're leaving here with something useful. So that wasn't a total waste of time. Already a save in case system goes down. Let's see.
I hope the captain will be satisfied now.
Unlikely. He was determined to put these men to rest himself.
But he would have never been able to.
That does not matter to him. Our victory will only remind him of his family.
Then, why do we do this?
Here, boy.
There we go. Burn damage. Resist.
Father, why did you really want to help the spear?
You need the experience.
I've had plenty of experience fighting this thing. What's the real reason?
This man inspired loyalty. He took responsibility for his mistakes, and he was determined to fix them. These are good lessons for you.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
I see something down there.
For this one. Oh, that's great.
My men are...
That's right. We killed... We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life, you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah.
That's quite a compliment.
I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. He didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Alright, let's go back to the... Is that the main quest? Ooh, the chest right. I see the chest right there. Just all the way down there. It's covered in the magical roots that only my Chaos Blade can cut them down. Let's see. Damn, so deep. There we go, right there. Alright, let's go to the vault.
Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Where's Danny? Just read it.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Oh, that's waiting for me. Okay.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alphon. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. A god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods?
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim Tower.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Alright, we're here.
Where is it exactly?
I don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it! Naturally.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. Was kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Rather, a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... We'll get back to this later.
Eendu from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere in our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Okay, let's see.
Move it or you may lose it, brother.
What's this?
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Too small for father.
Go. And we're fine.
Careful, brother. Freya's not here to bring you back if you're cutting too.
Quiet.
Oh, I can tell he likes it.
Fresh.
Exquisite. Oh. Ooh. In the past. That's him.
Forget why we are here.
Okay.
Oh, he didn't think he knows.
From a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
found a seal stone. That was somewhere. Open a sealed chest.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like a smash potter.
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Okay, make sure where I go. Right there, okay. Let's see, here we go, one time.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
And I thought those saws were. It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Sun, moon... winter?
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift. I don't see another trap for the...
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
Your side.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
Atreus, follow me.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
There we go. Smash it. Oh, should I find the last door? Oh, right there, okay. Wait, just in case something gets in my way. Nope, okay.
Let's
Ah, shit.
What's going on?
Trap.
Father!
Boy, get out of here.
I'm fine. How do we get you out?
Pull chains on the wall.
What? There are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
Please, honey. I don't know yet if I can drown.
Okay, think. Hati's the silver one. He hunts them. Skull's gold and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right. With Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
The middle! Left, boy! The middle!
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right. With Midgard in the middle.
Right! Left, boy!
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
Left! The middle! The left.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon.
Middle bar. The middle. The left. The middle.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right. Midgard in the middle.
Left. The right, boy.
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
The middle. The middle. Quickly! Right! Middle bar! left. The middle. Left.
Father, no! No, get up!
That's something.
Oh shit, damn. Close call.
I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
See what Tears got for us.
No, raised protection. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is. We've got it. So I'm a man now. Like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
Power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it.
That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
For us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
So we're all decked out. All skills are learned for the Leviathan Axe. Atreus. Oh, I said level up yet. I haven't upgraded yet. Yes. All right, let's get out of here. Exit.
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian Wine, the island of Lemnos, near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Take a risk. Your first drink, boy. You are a god.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, head. We are. We know better.
Huh? Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. We do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Oh, let's go for the rock.
What's it gonna be this time?
Ooh, yes.
What can I get you, you little fart? You eat everything you shoot, am I right? You again.
Chaos.
Bring those back soon. I got plans.
Shit. to 4. Definitely need that.
Good stuff.
I definitely need these.
Boy.
No, so.
Where were we on? That other.
All right, y'all, I'm thinking I'm gonna wrap it up right here. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. All of my social medias will be in the links in the description. And you can help support the channel by signing up for my Patreon. It will be in the description below. And if you want to make a one-time donation, all the links will be in the description. I want you all have a nice day, and I'll see you all in the next one. All right, peace.